My name is Katherine Kreider. I'm an assistant professor at Duke University School of Nursing, and I'm the lead faculty for the Endocrinology Specialty. Yeah, so we started the program in 2016. This is the first endocrinology specialty in the country for nurse practitioners that combines both diabetes management and general endocrinology, so it's a really unique opportunity for nurse practitioners. This is a great specialty for students who are enrolled in a master's program for nursing, nurse practitioner program, and it's also a great program for people who are already practicing as nurse practitioners to come back and gain additional education about endocrinology so they can best serve their patients. So this is a distance-based program, so students do not have to be local to Duke. They can do the majority of their didactic training online, and then they'll come to campus one time during the program to do hands-on training with insulin pumps and continuous glucose monitors and other things that cannot be taught effectively in an online environment. So it's really a great opportunity for students to enjoy a Duke education while still living in their own communities. In 2018, we're now in the third year of the program, and we've had students who graduate from the program do a variety of things. Some students are really interested and invested in primary care or internal medicine, so they stay in those clinics, which is awesome because those areas really need specialized endocrinology expertise. And then we have about half of our students who really want to work in endocrinology clinics, and so they go on to work in specialty clinics. So the program is designed really to be able to serve students who want to do both primary care and endocrinology. And the faculty that teach in this program are a variety of experts. There are a lot of physicians from Duke University Medical Center. There are some physicians outside of our institution. It's also a lot of nurse practitioner educators and people like diabetes educators and nutritionists and other folks who really play into the world of endocrinology as well. So it's a wide variety of faculty providing the education. So thank you so much for your interest in the program. If you'd like to hear more about the program, please feel free to reach out to admissions here at the School of Nursing. You can also email me, Dr. Kreider, here at Duke, and we're happy to talk to you more about the program.